hotel! Move! Keep hitting them with the 240 Bravos! Get more men moving on the left flank!
Sir, what's the situation
here? You're looking at the high ground, Sergeant! There's still power in the White House! That means we still have a way to talk to Central Command, if we can retake it! Now get your squad moving up the left flank! Go! Contact the control tower!
Yeah.
We got less than 2 minutes before they flatten the city. We gotta get to the roof and stop them. We got less than 2 minutes. Let's go.
90 seconds to weapons release.
90 seconds. We gotta push through.
Tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed, but we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're going to use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're going to bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we got to be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Snipers in business.